together with you, we will have a conversation about compare and contrast paragraph.
How to write compare and contrast paragraph? Let's start by differentiating comparison and contrast.
A compare contrast paragraph or essay shows the similarities and differences between two topics or ideas.
Comparing shows the similarities between two topics or ideas.
For example, John is such a clever boy among his friends. Lucy is also so clever as John.
Contrasting shows the differences between two topics or ideas.
For example, my dad is so serious person, but my mother is so cheerful and kind.
If you want to write a compare contrast paragraph, try to follow these rules.
Use specific details and examples to explain why the difference or similarities matters. Focus your ideas.
Brainstorm about the similarities and differences in your topics. Choose a focus from your list that gives new and worthwhile information about the topics.
Create a topic sentence to explain the comparison and contrast and its importance for your overall point as explained in your thesis.
Contrast, different from, in contrast, also, more than, less than, instead of, however, on the other hand, on the contrary, as opposed to, but not, while.
For example, my sister is slim. However, my brother is so strong. My room is light. My sister's different from mine. It's darker. Jack is tall, but his brother taller than him.
Compare, same as alike, not only but also, either or, likewise, similarly, similar to, compare it with, as well as, resemble.
For example, not only Anne is beautiful, but also Lucy is attractive. Jane's skirt is red, mine also similar to her. My sister can run faster as well as his brother can.
Thank you for your attention.